नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रों, बीकॉम सेम 5 बिजनेस लॉ इंग्लिश मीडियम एम आपणे चैप्टर नंबर सेकंड में फोर्थ नंबर चैप्टर अपने चैप्टर नंबर फोर्थ जोता था प्रपोजल एटले के ऑफर एक्सेप्टन्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन्स। तो एम अपने फोर्थ नंबर टॉपिक जोता था ऑफर मस्ट बी डिस्टिंग्विश द फ्रॉम। तो एमा नीचे आपेलू छे एवरी एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ विलेजनेस टू एंटर इनटू ए कॉन्ट्रेक्ट मे नॉट अमाउंट टू अन ऑफर इन द लीगल सेंस। इट मे बी ओनली ए फर्स्ट एंड प्रिलिमिनरी स्टेप इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द कॉन्ट्रेक्ट। First, it's become necessary to distinguish between the offer on the one hand and first a mere declaration of intention, second che an invitation to make an offer and third number ma che action sell on the offer other hand। Ma first number no topic che लीगल रूल्स एज टू ऑफर एम फर्स्ट नंबर नो टॉपिक छे ऑफर मस्ट बी केपेबल ऑफ क्रिएटिंग लीगल रिलेशनशीप। ऑफर मस्ट बी केपेबल ऑफ क्रिएटिंग लीगल रिलेशनशीप एम आपेलू छे अन ऑफर मस्ट बी An offer must be of such a nature as would result in a valid contract when accepted by the party to whom is made। If the proposal is not intended to create legal relationship, it is not an offer। It is not an offer in the eyes of law। Invitation to a friend for a cup of tea is a mere social invitation and such an invitation even if accepted does not create legal relations। सेकंड नंबर नो टॉपिक छे द टर्म ऑफ द ऑफर मस्ट बी डिफाइंड एंड सर्टेन। द टर्म ऑफ द ऑफर मस्ट बी डिफिनेट अनएम्बिजियस एंड क्रिएशन एंड नॉट लूज एंड वेजिस। अ वेजिस ऑफर डज नॉट कन्विंस यू व्हाट इज एग्जैक्टली means law will not make a contract for the parties out of terms which are illusory and indefinite and such example apelu che a says to b I will say you a horse a oven for different horses the offer is not definite in getting william a promise by purchaser of a horse to purchase another horse or pay rupees 5 more provided the first horse was lucky was said to be too loose and wages to be enforced in a court of in another cases the pantoof relief on a clause that if the company was satisfied with him as a customer the company would favorably consider application for renewal of the contract but the court head that there was nothing in thus full word to create a legal obligation. Third number na topic che, the offer must be communicated. Offer must be communicated. Third number na topic che, offer must be communicated. A person cannot accept an offer so long as he is unaware of its existence. Unless an offer is properly communicated, there can be no acceptance of it. An acceptance of an offer in ignorance of the offer is a nullity and does not create any legal rights or obligations. Example apelu che, G sent his servant L in search of his missing nephew. G then announced a reward for information concerning the boy. L tracked the boy in ignorance of any such announcement. Subsequently, when he come to know of his reward, he claimed it had he was not entitled to the reward. Motive apelo che niche, it is immaterial whether the person performing the condition required by the offer is doing it with some motive other than the intention of getting the reward. Example apelu che, C published an advertisement announcing a reward of rupees 20 for information leading to the discovery of the murderer of his brother. M sister of the culprit give a voluntary statement containing information which led to the discovery of the culprit. This information was given whilst he was in order to ease your consciences later on Siri recovered from your innocence and claimed the reward. It was said that she was entitled to the reward offer on proof that she knew of the offer. Motive is irrelevant if the act is done with the knowledge of the reward. Fourth number ma che, the offer may be conditional. The offer may be conditional. A proposal is a liberty to make an offer subject to creation condition. It is immaterial if the terms are hard or ridiculous. If the conditional are purposely communicated so that the offer should have now them, he cannot please the ignorance of the conditions, and such condition will be binding to the offer. Example, X agreed to buy an automatic machine from Y and signed an order in order form given by Y containing a number of places in simple print without reading them. Head cases were binding. However, those terms should be presented in such a manner that a reasonable man can become aware of of them offer before he enter into a contract. Example આપેલું છે, a hotel put a notice in a room accepting the proprietor from liability for loss of client goods. The notice is not effective as it come to the knowledge of the client only after the contract to take a room has been entered into notice was displayed in the room. The client first become aware of it after he occupied it. Hence, it is not binding. પાંચમા નંબરનો છે, the offer may be general or specific. An offer is said to be specific or definite when it is made to a definite person or definite classes of person. Example છે, a offer to sell his motor car to B. This is specific or a definite offer when an offer is made not to any definite person or definite classes of persons but to the world at large. Such an offer is said to be a general offer. When an offer is made not any definite person or definite class of persons but to the world at large, such an offer is said to be a general offer. Example, a person who loses his diamond ring offer by advertisement a reward of ₹500 to anyone who will bring the ring. This is said to be general offer. It may be noted that a specific or definite offer can be accepted only by that person to whom it is addressed and by no one else, while a general offer can be accepted by any person. Six number ma che, offer must be made with a view to obtaining assets. An offer must be addressed to another person with a view to obtaining his assent thereto any thereby creating legal relationship between them. When it is made merely with a view to disclosing the intention of making an offer or is made for salting information is not an offer. Seven number ma che, offer must not trust the brand of acceptance. Offer should not certain a term the non-compliance of which may be assumed to amount to acceptance. Thus a man cannot say that if he failed to hear from the other party within a week, he shall consider the offer as becoming accepted. એના પછીનો ટોપિક છે, ઓફર મસ્ટ બી ડિસ્ટિંગ્વિશ્ડ ફ્રોમ. હવે આ ટોપિક નેક્સ્ટ ટોપિક આપણે નેક્સ્ટ લેક્ચરમાં જોઈશું. એટલા સુધી કોઈને સમજણ ના પડી તો મારો કોન્ટેક્ટ કરવા વિનંતી. થેન્ક યુ.